I'm not saying I'm perfect, but that woman that's sitting over there that I've been married to for 41 years, the first time that I put my lips to her was when I was standing in front of the altar. That's the first time I kissed her, and I knew her from the fifth grade. I knew that blew your mind. But I ain't gonna tell you what I did after marriage.